Give him the basketball.
Yeah.
He's gonna take it somewhere else. Manuel, baby boy, Emmanuel, get his attention, Brandon.
Hey, look,
Emmanuel.
Hey, Emmanuel. Look at that, y'all. Another coin, one more coin here. Uh-oh, there it goes.
He likes it. Sunday. Emmanuel had so much fun at Chuck E. Cheese. That was his first time there. So I just did a little vlog videos of him at Chuck E. Cheese. He had so much fun, y'all. It was so cute. We definitely got to go there again. I didn't tell you guys I got a new car. It's kind of junky now, but I got the Honda CR-V 2016. I really like it. We definitely needed an SUV this time around, so it's nice, big. We really like it. I'm not too crazy about the style in the back, but it's okay. But we definitely needed something big and dependable. That's kind of good on gas. It's all right on gas, I guess. I'll let y'all see a little bit more.
What it looks like in the front. And I want it all black, so that if the baby spills stuff, but it has like the backup camera, and the Bluetooth and keyless entry. I'm not used to that, but it's really nice.
But today we didn't do much, but it was super fun going to Chuck E. Cheese. It was my friend's baby's birthday, his second birthday. Emmanuel had so much fun. We went to a Mexican restaurant. Right now we're just dropping off some baby clothes to my sister-in-law. She's pregnant and she's having a baby boy in September, so that'll be fun. He'll have a playmate. This morning I just washed and blow dried my hair, but I'm gonna try to flat iron it out. I bought a new flat iron, so I don't know if it'll work, but I'll show you guys when I'm done with it how it looks. My hair broke off so bad, I just never know what to do with it. Mayo about to wake up. That hi baby, he's exhausted. He was zonked out. He is so tired now. This is the car, y'all. It's a Honda CR-V. It's dirty now, but it's like a brown color. It's called Kona Coffee. There's the manual. And my husband's regular car broke down too, so now we gotta get another car. We'll figure out how to get it fixed warm, but eventually we'll need another car too. What a mess. Baby boy, Brandon, where is he? Emmanuel. He likes to run around the yard. Emmanuel, baby, where you going? Where are you going? Say hello. Say hi. He has so much fun today, y'all. He's tired though. He slept a little bit in the car. Emmanuel, where are you going? Baby boy. See, he like being outside. Say hi. Say hello. That's Mike, our dog. Come on, baby. Mango, come on.
Come on. He talks a little bit. Come on, Emmanuel. Granny, you gotta come get him. He had fun today, though. Emmanuel.
Mommy.
Come on.
Mommy.
Say mama. Sometimes he'll say some words, but. Come on, baby. Uh-oh.
Come on, it's cold out here.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to flat iron my hair. My hair is so damaged. You can see it's thicker at the roots, and then it's real, real thin at the ends. And that could be for me doing the braids and stuff. It's real thin. You can see it. I don't know what to do. It's real thin. You can see it. And then it's real thick at the roots. I've been natural for about 5-6 years now, and I just keep it braided or crocheted. Look at Emmanuel.
Baby.
Hi, say hello.
Baby.
Hello. Look at her. Baby. Hello, baby. Well, I'm going to try to do my hair and see if he'll let me do it. I don't know. So I was fooling around on YouTube, watching videos like always. One of the girls, I watched the twins with the gorgeous hair, and they recommended this flat iron. The So Do Professional, and it's, I think it's 1.5 inches ceramic, and they were like, this is the best flat iron for especially for natural hair. So I'll see how this works, and I'll link a video to their video about growing your hair out and all that good stuff. So I'll see how this works. And when I took it out the box, again, it's a black ceramic plate flat iron, So Do Professional. So hope it works. I really do. I don't know, but all right, y'all. So this is the final result. I think it straightened it out really good. You can still tell my hair is real thin and brittle, but that flat iron did a really good job, actually. And I don't know how long this is gonna last, but this is Emmanuel. But it did a really good job. And I used the macadamia oil deep conditioner. I usually don't deep condition, but I need to start doing it. So I'm gonna get this trimmed tomorrow. But you can see my hair is still real thin. Emmanuel, come on. Look at baby boy. Say hi. Say I'm best boy. But it's straightened real good, y'all. But I'm just so sick of it. I just want to cut it off. I'm just tired of it. Really bad. It's real thin. And all I do is throw braids in it, which probably made it worse. So I don't know what to do. I don't know. But I'll wear this for the week and see how it goes. Hi. I wish you could see the back. I don't know if you can see how long my hair is. Maybe I can keep track that way. But I'm trying to do better. I don't know. Say hi. Say, it's my bedtime. That I'm sleepy. He's trying to reach. He's trying to reach for it. Say goodnight. Say goodnight. Hi. It's his bedtime. All right. This was just like a random vlog, y'all. Happy Sunday, and we'll see you all again, okay? Say bye-bye. Say bye.